You should be submissive to me, actually.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. She said it. she said it, not me.
You're locked into Henry on Kiss Fresh, and I'm joined by the hottest babe I feel like we've had in the studio so far. Ooh. It's giving Lotto's in the building, everybody. Yeah,
the
yeah,
biggest.
Yeah. Come on now. What are you saying, baby? How are you?
I'm so good. Yeah. I'm so good. I love it here.
Oh, babe. Of course, you were here for like Wireless Festival.
Yeah, I was here for Wireless.
How did you find the whole experience?
It's so fun. Yeah. I was like, oh my God, I ain't know my words.
And do. Yeah.
I was like, oh, shoot. I'm kind of famous out here.
Oh, bless you. And so even as you're here now, what is it that you love about a UK crowd?
You know what? I keep saying everybody could dress.
Ooh.
It's like I feel so inspired. Like I want to go redo my whole closet. Everybody's so fly.
Your whole drip is even like UK inspired.
Yeah, I put on my like UK outfit today.
Yeah, it's giving, baby. You look good.
Thank you.
And you know what? Yeah, since you've been here, you must have heard so many different variations of how people say your name.
Yeah, I get Lotto, Lotto.
Yeah,
I'm like, is it Lotto or Lotto?
Yeah, so I was going to introduce you to the four ways of saying it, right?
Okay.
So if you're a bit posh, you're going to include your T's and you're going to be very heavy on the T's. Mm. So you'll either have Lotto.
Lotto.
Or Lotto.
Lotto.
Right. And if you're like me, a bit more common, a bit more everyday, you're going to drop the T's completely. Uh-huh. So you're either going to say Lotto.
Lotto.
Or Lotto.
Lotto. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's like slang to drop the T.
Kind of, yeah. Oh. So if you're like from, if you're just like Maine, inner city London, you drop your T. So we don't say, I don't say water, I'd say water. Do you know what I mean?
Water.
Yeah,
like, water.
Yes. It's you need to be a London babe tomorrow.
You
we
know
need
what?
Your passport.
The London girls is just so fly. Like, look at you. You just fly.
Stop saying this.
For real.
But continue.
I heard you.
I love it. Okay, cool. So put it on the floor. Put it on the floor again. Yeah. The moment right now. When you were in the booth, when you was writing the track, what did you want the girls to feel?
Confident. Like, I wanted them to feel like aggressive and confident. I think that's like pretty much my music across the board. Though. Yeah. I think I stand for like, you don't need nobody. Go out and get it yourself.
Thank you.
You know,
it's important.
Independent.
It's important. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mad relatable as well, because if you get new hair, rip me up the plastic.
I've been acting brand new.
New nails, rip me up the plastic.
Exactly.
Man, rip me up the plastic.
Exactly.
She get him.
And everybody relate. I'm like, okay. It kind of. I was just in the studio hearing the beat. And that whole line just came to me. Yeah. I said it like word for word. And everybody was like, oh, say that. I'm like, okay. I was just like freestyling.
Yeah, no, it's mad relatable. Did you actually think that the girls were actually going to be ripping themselves out of plastic bags?
No. It was not supposed to be like literal.
Yeah.
But that's cool too, because it's making it go more viral.
Yeah, like, it's doing what it needs to do.
Yes.
And of course, Cardi jumped on the remix. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. You guys looked good.
Thank you.
Scrumptious,
thank
baby.
You. Cardi is just that girl.
Of course.
She's
gives
that girl.
Every time.
Yeah.
So when you got her verse in, what was your initial reaction?
Oh my gosh. I was on tour. So I was in the back of my tour bus and I screamed and I was like, Brooke, that's my sister. I was like, Brooke, come back. Cardi, say her verse.
Yeah.
So we was playing on the iPhone and then we would rewind it, play it again. Yeah. Rewind it, play it again. Like, we was listening to it probably like 10 times back to back.
Bro,
I was like, it's another one. How did she do it?
Listen, if it was me, I would have been screaming for 15 minutes straight.
And you know what a Cardi feature going to do. Like, for
are
a remix.
You crazy?
You know what it's going to do.
I would just be doing that. Cardi?
Like, Cardi?
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 I love it. And of course, you've collaborated with a UK artist as well, Digga D.
Yes.
You were on the remix of Energy. I love that you did that. Made so much sense. Why Digga? Why that track?
You know what? I had heard the song, If You Ain't Shut Nobody, Shut Up.
I know that's
right. Oh, I love that song. That's my song.
I know that's right.
So I was already tapped into him. And my sister, she listened to a lot of UK music. Mm-hmm. So she put me on him in that song. So I was just listening. I was like, okay, he dropped this other song. This song going up. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me just reach out and see if he even know who I am. And they was like, yeah. Like, let's remix it. So I was like, okay, babe.
You're too cute. I love it, the fact that you're the one that reached out as well.
Yeah.
Different.
Yeah.
I like that.
I be trying to, like, expand and, you know, just do my little...
Baby, the UK market, we're ready for you.
No, for real. We need that. I can't wait. Like, we need that. I've been telling people I want to move here and everything. Yeah.
Oh, darling.
I got to get a little flat out here or something.
Stop it. I'm going to have to teach the accent. I'll teach you all the slang.
Help
Don't
me.
Worry.
I need a little point. I got this you, baby. This is my first time.
I got you, honey. I want to talk a little bit about ATL. Mm-hmm. Of course, it's home for you. What do you love so much about Atlanta?
Oh, my gosh. The soul food. I realized, like, y'all don't got soul food over here.
Oh, okay. But define soul food. Because isn't it Black American food?
Yeah.
We would have, like, Jamaican food or Nigerian food. Or
I just had some
mom
Jamaican food.
What did you get, babe?
I got curry goat and jerk chicken because I ain't know which one to get.
White
I got
rice?
From Festival. I got rice and peas.
Rice
oh, girl, baby, I'm down.
You
I
know
got
things.
Aki spring rolls.
Shut up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. She said, I didn't expect you to go that far.
Yeah, girl, I love Jamaican food.
Wow.
I love Jamaican food. I ain't get no plantain, though.
You they didn't
forgot
get no
my
plantain.
Plantain.
Oh,
I was a little
bless
sad
you.
About it.
It's okay. Next time. Next time. So I know you love food because me too. Uh-huh. I love a good food spot. Where in ATL should we be going to eat if I ever go out there?
So, soul food wise, we got Big Daddy's. We got BCB's.
Even the name. Sorry. Go
yes,
again. Rewind.
Big Daddy's.
Big Daddy's.
Yeah, Big Daddy's. We got BCB's.
Yeah.
Rock South. We got some good soul food. Mm-hmm. Y'all do got good food, though.
Yeah,
but
we try.
I just can't wait to get my hands on some Kenny M's when I get home.
Ooh. Yeah. And is there any slang that I should know about? Some ATL slang if I ever want to go today?
Like, we be like, on God.
On God.
Yeah. We be like, hey, you talking about...
Say it again. Say it one more time, one more time.
Hey, you talking about...
Hey, you talking about... Did I do
it's
it?
Like a T-A-M-M-A-T, like, talking
hey, about... Hey, you talking about...
Yeah.
No, that's so bad.
That's pretty good.
I'm trying.
Good.
I'll be that's an ATL, good. Babe. You be a London, baby. Just switch
yeah,
places.
Yeah, we just want to switch out.
Like Freaky Friday. Mm-hmm. Just, yeah, do you know what I mean? One day. And of course, you are from ATL, but I would love to find out where in London you would be from. Okay. So I'm going to ask you a couple of questions.
Okay.
And depending on the answer you give me, we're going to work out what kind of London babe you are.
Ooh,
okay.
Okay.
Which of these fits do you think are most attractive on a man? A man in all fitted everything, a man who wears grey tracksuit bottoms, or a man wearing designer head to toe?
I'm going to go grey sweatpants.
Ooh.
I'm going to go grey sweatpants.
I feel like we don't even need to say what. Lotto.
I'm gonna go.
You're
gray
a
sweatpants.
Bad, bad girl. You're a naughty, naughty girl. So you performed at Wireless Festival.
Yep.
But let's say you're an attendee instead. Where would you be enjoying the performances? Would you be at the front row? Would you be in the VIP area? Or would you be listening for free from outside the venue?
I'm a little bougie.
Ooh.
So I'm gonna probably be in the VIP area.
Last question. Mm-hmm. You're at a function. Somebody pushes past you without saying excuse me. What are you doing?
Being a yes.
I was going to say South London, but you're so North London that...
I'm North London.
You're too North, honey.
Okay.
You're from Wood Green. Mm-hmm. Treat me right, but if you treat me bad, know what's coming your way.
Know what's coming your
Thank
way.
Thank you. Act right.
Flat out.
Flat out.
No, no. Stop.
Yeah. Who is teaching you this? Who is teaching you that?
I'm picking up. Like, I'll be listening to the radio. And
oh,
the car,
yeah.
And then just, like, hearing people talk, I just be like...
Not flat out. Who taught you that? You sound like an old white man.
And then my sister... And then my sister watched Love Island, so I was like,
Love
"Let me
Island.
Pull you for a little chat."
Yeah, I love it. Have you used any of that like outside yet? Like, "Let me pull you for
no,
a chat."
No, they gonna know I'm from LA. They don't know.
I'm not gonna lie, we will, but we'll love that you tried.
Yeah,
this
you know,
is all that
a
matters. Yeah, exactly. All right, cool. So it is time for Henry's Hotline. What would you like to bring to Henry's Hotline? Stop.
I hate him. I hate them.
Okay, what is it about men?
They too in women business.
Do you remember that meme from Real Housewives?
Real Housewives.
Where Nene was like, Peter, are you Peter or Patricia?
Oh,
because you too in women business.
Yeah, you too much in women business. Like, back up. Back up, file back. Oh, you know what I want to address too?
Go on.
They always be saying they want a traditional woman. Like, oh, can you cook? Can you do it? You not
Shut
a traditional
up.
Man.
Thank you.
Be
Tell
a traditional man. Is you even a breadwinner, boo? Sit down.
Anyway, thank you so much
Can
for
you
this
change
interview.
Your tire?
Thank
yeah.
you.
Uh-huh. Done.
Have you built a house?
Have you built a house, baby? Y'all want traditional women. Y'all not traditional men. Period.
They don't deserve a traditional
no,
woman.
No, you don't. You don't, boo. You should be submissive to me, actually. Yeah.
She said it. She said it, not me. Lato, you are a whole vibe.
Thank you.
I've loved having you here.
Yes,
and
fun.
I can't wait for you to come back, honestly.
Oh,
honey.
I'm coming back.
Oh, you need to.
I'm coming back. I'm telling you, like, I'm finna get a flat out here.
I'm finna get a flight out here. Okay, wait, what would
I
we
can't say?
Say
finna.
We would say flat. A flat. Oh,
yeah,
flat. I thought you said flight.
I'm saying flat.
I'm going to get
That's
a flat
That's how
out
you know
here.
My accent ain't nothing.
Oh, baby.
Damn.
That was a lot of Kiss Fresh. No, honestly, been the best time.
Period.
I cannot wait for you to come
Thank
back.
Thank you so much.
I love you too much.
Was that my broke nail?